the human immunodeficiency virus. Its presence is made known to us by the useless antibodies which appear in the help. The body's immune system ceases to function. Sometimes the body even attacks itself. At any rate, it's left open to a whole horror house of infections from microbes it usually defends against. Like explosive sarcomas, those lesions on your arms, or the throat problem, or the glands. We think we may also be able to
see them, I mean, comparatively, not literally, not in the present, but what makes for the prospect of some sort of radical democracy spreading outward and growing up? Why does the power that was once so carefully reserved at the top of the pyramid by the original framers of the Constitution seem drawn inexorably downward and outward in spite of the best effort of the right to stop this? I mean, it's the really hard thing about being left in this country. The American race isn't just trying to use race here as a tool in a political struggle. It's not really about race. There are no angels in America, no spiritual past, no racial past. There's only the political, the shifting downwards and outwards of political power to the people.
Power to the people, amen.
Thank you. guess so.